Welcome back to Gears and Queers. I'm Chris, Jake is behind the camera, and this 1999 Honda Accord Coupe is our latest questionable automotive purchase. It has just under 272,000 miles. It is a 5-speed manual, and the rest is a mystery. Let's dive in. Once again, it's a case of friends enabling friends. Chris bought this car for $500 from a friend. Thank you. This window, it doesn't work. This paint has been redone at some point. The engine, I think, has also been replaced at some point. But it is a 5-speed manual, so who really cares? What else? There is a large wing
to paint
things off of. I mean, look at this. You post up, fast food stop, like, gather round, you know? What else is wrong? We don't know, but we are about to find out because we're gonna do a quick little maintenance cycle and we'll take you along. So let's get her cracked open. So, I don't know, Jacob, you weren't there for this, but when I picked up this car, the check engine light was on and I checked the oil and there was no oil on the dipstick. So I added a quart and there was no oil on the dipstick. And I added another quart and there was still no oil on the dipstick. I added a third quart. The car holds 4.5 quarts of oil, full. I think there was like a quart of oil in there, but she's fine. She's fine, she's great, whatever. So we're gonna change the oil because God knows what is in there. We also don't know like what oil filter it has. I checked for an air filter the other day, more on that later. Don't know what the spark plugs are like. We're just gonna baseline it because contrary to popular belief here at Gears and Queers, we do like our cars to run and see what else we find.
Never mind. Well, no, not that bad.
That's pretty good.
But it's so hot. Oh my God.
Like, it can handle that at that viscosity. But if you use. So that was like, I was the other night just reading about motor oil for like 2 hours. And I was like. Well, we put the new spark plug in and it appeared to tighten. So let's see if the car starts.
To be clear, the old one was completely seized and the threads were completely destroyed. So let's hope that all just blows right out. Clean as a whistle.
It's a Honda.
Tell me your dreams.
She sounds good.
We get it.
Well, we've been driving the Accord Coupe around, and honestly, I think that was good. Like, anytime you do plugs, filter, oil, the car just seems happier.
Oh, yeah.
So, she's loving it.
Yeah, feels smooth.
Yeah. So, Jake, why don't you talk about, like, what we're going to do or, like, what our plans for this car are?
Well, we have had this idea for a while about, like, wanting to teach more people, like, how to drive stick, even, like, non-car enthusiasts. This, you know, car fell so, like, happily into Chris's lap, really, and it is a 5-speed. So, we are taking the plunge. We're going to be teaching some people around the city of Atlanta and maybe other areas how to drive stick because, you know, you got to spread the gospel of the manual transmission.
Absolutely.
And also this does take the place of our dearly departed Rally Rabbit. If you saw our very short-lived series, that was supposed to be a much longer series. You know,
what happened there?
God rest her soul. So this is also gonna be taking the place of that. So maybe it'll be some future rallies, some future little events. And honestly, let's just hope that it gets covered in decals and stickers and assumes the role of full ridiculousness in our garage. So, but we're happy to have a little runabout again. So yeah, stay tuned, I guess.
Yeah, and subscribe, please.
Yeah, hit that notification bell, all the good stuff. And maybe this one actually will be with us longer than a couple months and we can actually do some cool stuff with it. So say a prayer.
Bye.
Bye.